Yeah, go ahead and loot the place, I guess. It's the haunted one, isn't it? No, it's just the book one. I honestly have no idea where to go from this point. I'm assuming to get to the third floor, I have to figure out what that key puzzle is. Love me. Oh, okay. Back to typewriter, man. Hallway and a bathroom at the end. This can't end well. That was gonna pop out and scare the shit out of me now. Fuck. Did I pick up? .304. Okay. Looks like a meth lab. Oh, okay. .301. Probably should have just got off the second floor, but who cares? That's one way to do it, I guess. Potential horrors do we have in this one? Oh, shit. What the fuck? Everything's red. That's a bad color. Leave the room before I see what got me. Roof key. Still creeps me out that body was just fucking gone. Forgot where I was going. So many doors. All right, where are we going? Whoa. No, no fucking way. Pull some Silent Hill shit here. Wait, am I dead? Was I dead the whole time? Well, one way to find out. Thinking I was dead the whole time. Whoa, what the fuck? The fuck? Oh my god, this is trippy as shit, dude. Oh. Oh, I see. I see where this is going. I'm going to hell. Or something similar. Thinking I was dead the entire time. Something just loaded. I don't know what, though. The chain? Chains? What? Why would there be chains? There's lots of chains. Oh. Oh my. There's fire. I think I'm in hell. Well, down I go. Pretty depressing, huh? Thanks for playing. What? That's it? Wait, what? Is that really it? I guess that is it. Alrighty then.